is an important subject as it contains moral stories which are helpful in teaching life lessons to children.
Moral values are essential part of our life. Without it, a person, however successful, might be less than that.
No art or science can be mastered by mere intelligence without moral discipline.
Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are happy, healthy and doing well by the grace of God. Do you know, today we are going to start which lesson? I will tell you. Today we are going to start lesson 1 of moral science. Do you know the name of our lesson? The name of our lesson is God is Love. What is the name? God is love. Children, do you pray to God every day? Do you love God? So here I will tell you the story of God and his love from your textbook. So here is our story. Once a king called all his ministers and counselors and asked them to give a name to God. बच्चो, आपको पता है counselors and ministers क्या होता है? Counselors और minister का मतलब होता है मंत्री और राजा के सलाहकार, जो राजा को सलाह देते हैं. So all the ministers and counselors started thinking and one of the minister said that God is eternal wisdom. What he said? He said God is eternal wisdom. Eternal wisdom का मतलब होता है वह ज्ञान, वह knowledge जो कभी खत्म न हो. Now the turn of next minister, he said God is omnipresent. Omnipresent means God is present everywhere. भगवान सर्वव्यापी है, अर्थात भगवान हर जगह मौजूद है. But the king was not happy at all. And at last, the oldest minister came forward and he said that God is love. What he said? God is love. At once, the king heard the name. He became very happy and he clapped and said, yes, this is the right name. God is love. इसका मतलब है भगवान ही प्रेम है, ईश्वर ही प्रेम है. God loves us very much. भगवान हम सभी को, आपको, मुझे और पूरी दुनिया को बहुत प्यार करते हैं. My dear children, God has given us many gifts such as loving parents, relatives, brothers, sisters, friends, teachers and many more. So now you understood, na, that God has given us so many gifts and God loves us very much. So hum God ko uske return mein kya de sakte hain? What should we give in return to God? How we will show our love to God? What do you think? हम क्या कर सकते हैं कि हम अपना प्रेम ईश्वर के प्रति प्रदर्शित कर सके? Okay, join your hands, close your eyes and let's say, oh dear God, I love you. What you will say? Oh dear God, I love you. There are many God-loving people in the world and one such person was Saint Kyriakos Elias Chavra. Have you heard about him in your school? I'm sure that you have heard about this great saint in your school. He was born in Kerala on 10 February 1805. His mother was also a God-loving lady, and the same thing she taught her son also. बच्चों, आपकी मम्मी भी आपको सिखाती है ना कैसे भगवान से प्रेयर करना, वैसे ही. So she taught her son how to pray and how to love God. As little Kuriakos grew up, his love towards God increased. He loved God as his own father. Kuriakos said, God, you are my father. God, you are my father. In you I live. In you I move. In you I work. And in you. उनके लिए ईश्वर ही सब कुछ था. वो ईश्वर में ही कार्य करते थे, ईश्वर में ही चलते थे, और पूरी दुनिया ही उनके लिए ईश्वर का घर थी. So dear children, always love God, because God always keeps his promises and God always love you. Now let's move to some activities. So here is your book. On page number 7, a beautiful landscape created by God is here. So now what you will do? Just color it and make it more beautiful. You will do this, na? I know you are very good students and you will definitely do it and make it more beautiful. So after this beautiful activity, now I'm going to ask some questions. So here is my question number 1. What was the name given to God by the oldest minister? Listen carefully. What was the name given to God by the oldest minister? Children, do you remember the name? That beautiful name which was given by the oldest minister? Yes, love. Now here is your question number 2. Do you believe in God's love towards you? Yes, of course. So our question number 3 is, write any 4 loving gifts God has given you. Children, God has given us many gifts, just like our precious life, our loving parents, this beautiful nature, and many more. Now, my last but not the least question. Name 4 talents which God has given you. Dear students, you are listening to me. I'm talking to you. All these are our abilities. So God has given us many abilities, such as ability to walk, ability to read, ability to study, and many more. So our question answer session ends here. Now my dear children, you will try to find out the answers of these questions. You will get all the answers in the video itself. I hope all of you have enjoyed the class and started loving your parents, friends, and teachers also, because God is love. God is ultimate power. So always remember to love God, because God is the only love. Thank you.